Welcome everyone to NAMM 2018. I'm Brad, we're here at the Apogee booth, here with the Vintage King friends, and we're talking about our new dual path effects rack. It's a plugin that we have for the Element series and Ensemble Thunderbolt. It's our Thunderbolt audio interface family here. And you know, a lot of people have been asking us, are you guys gonna ever do DSP plugins? And you know, we gave it a lot of thought and we wanted to figure out a way that we could make plugins and make people's lives simpler. What we have is a plugin that works natively in your DAW, but also runs on your hardware through DSP that's already in every single Ensemble Thunderbolt and Element series interface, and allows you to record with EQ or compression plugins, but also use those same plugins on your playback path. Now, dual path, the reason why we call it that is rather than having to have two different plugins, one that's open in our low latency mixer, one that's in your DAW, and you have to sort of go back and forth and apply the same settings to each. It's very common with other DSP-based audio interfaces. We have them linked. So essentially, you just open one plugin, make your adjustments in one place, and it gets applied to both your monitoring input path as well as your playback path. So really convenient, very easy for the end user. A free update that's coming this spring for Ensemble and Element users, and really just a simple workflow.